serve the privilege and the honor of lighting the cauldron. Seven great British Olympic heroes, offering that honor to these young athletes.
Literally, passing the torch.
Our first glimpse of the cauldron. Designed by Thomas Hedevig. It really is a stunning work of art. One of the most closely guarded secrets of this whole ceremony. Young athletes, touch the cauldron with the torches. And the flames spread. Now we see what the copper petals were all about. More than 200 of them. Now burning brightly. Long, elegant stems. Gently rising, converging to form one great flame of unity. Really is beautiful. Symbol of the peaceful coming together of nations at the Olympic Games.
Breathtaking in its beauty and its ambition.
So the Olympic flame entrusted to a new generation.